We're celebrating women and the Memphis Women's Summit. The fourth annual one-day event is dedicated to developing and empowering women. Those attending were able to talk with local leaders, and Olympic gold medal gymnast Dominique Dawes was the keynote speaker. She focused on empowering women during her address.
When you become a grown woman, I'm 42, I'm married, I've got four kids, you start to mature and say, hey, you know what, I can learn from these hardships and these painful moments in my life, and how do I want to respond? And I want to be a positive role model to my kids. So instead of pointing the finger, I look at myself and say, hey, I can be a better person. How can I learn from this?
Well, Dawes is the only American gymnast to medal in three different Olympic Games in the team competition, and the first African-American gymnast to win an Olympic gold medal.